Hello everyone and welcome to Cherub Teaching Center. My name is Poonam and I'm a Microsoft Certified Educator. In this another episode of Excel, I'm going to take you through another things that you people can work around with your Excel sheet. And before I begin with today's topic that we people are going to cover, those viewers who are watching my channel and who has not subscribed to my channel yet, I would request you to please quickly go ahead and subscribe to Cherub Teaching Center. There are more videos which are coming up your way, and you can also, and in case if you have not seen the previous videos of the Excel, towards the end of the video you can click on this eye icon and you can watch all the videos of Excel in order to get yourself a master of it. Okay, now let's start for today's topic. Now today what we are going to do is, a lot of time what happens is, people, when you're working on Excel sheet and there are more than one sheet which is opened up on your computer and you want to access both the sheets simultaneously, that means side by side, there is one particular option that I'm going to train you people today, which you people can go ahead and use it so that it is going to solve out your problem. So let's quickly start over. Okay, all right. So I have opened up this Excel sheet in front of you people, and a lot of time what happens is, while working on one Excel sheet, I would like to open another one. Then how you should go about? You need to click on this view icon, this view option that you see there in front of you. Once you click on this view option, you need to click on the new window, and the moment you will click on the new window, there would be another window or the Excel which would be opened there in front of you. Just for the practice purpose, I will be continuing with two Excel sheet, but once you will be practicing today's session, it is my request, please go about with three or four Excel sheet, then you will have a better understanding about it. Now what is the difference between clicking on the or going to the view option and clicking on the new window? Now you can see that there are two Excel sheets open in front of you. One is 1.1, another is 1.2. That means the two Excel sheets, they are linked to one another. Okay, now what I'm doing is, when I'm clicking on another one Excel sheet, the other one is getting hidden. So what should I do? I will go on to the arrange all option over here. Once I click on the arrange all, there are multiple options which I'm going to take you through one by one. The first option that we people are going to practice is called as tiled. So I'll go ahead, click on the tile, select tiled, and click on OK. The moment you will click on OK, you will see that the two windows, they are opened up side by side on a full screen, wherein you will be able to see all the options. Okay, but in case if you have opened four Excel sheet, you will be able to see the windows in 1, 2, 3, 4 format. It will be opened up in tiles format. Okay, now let's go about the second option, which was horizontal. Now if in case I click on the horizontal option, I'll click on OK, you can see that the two windows, they are open up now simultaneously and in a horizontal format, which you people can go about. So in case if you want to access the two screens in a horizontal format, you can go ahead with this option. And you know, this particular option of tiled horizontal, you can go about with one Excel sheet and the browser as well. So that can happen with that also. Okay, the next one that I'm going to show you is vertical. So if I select vertical and then I click on OK, now the two sheets, they are open up in a vertical format. Now the difference between the tiled and the vertical format is, in case if there were three sheets which were opened, then the three sheets will be opened up vertically. Okay, all right. Now the last option that we people will go about is called as cascade. I will select cascade and then I will click on OK. In the cascade option, the two sheets, they will overlap one another. However, you will be able to see the title bar. Okay, so that is what is going to happen. So this option also, you people can go ahead and you people can use it as well. Alright, so the next thing that I need to train you now is, people, let me just show you over here as well. Now in case if this is my Excel sheet, I'll go to the view option, and in case if I want to split my Excel sheet into multiple, you know, the rows and the columns, that I will go ahead and I will select it into there. I can click on split, and now it has split my, you know, Excel sheet into these four options that you people can see that there is a line dividing them. And in any which ways, if I want to hide my Excel sheet, I'll need to click on hide it. It will be automatically hidden. It will not open till the time you people go ahead and click on the unhide option. So you can go about and you can click on this option as well. And in any which case, that is, if I don't want to split it, click on the split option again. Once again, it will come back to the normal thing. And in case if I would like to zoom it, all right, so you can go ahead and zoom it. The magnification will be available there in front of you. So you can select any one of the option depending upon your choice. And in case if you want to zoom it to a particular selection, that means you have selected one cell and that only you would like to zoom in or zoom out, that you people can click on that cell and then it will, you can go ahead and click zoom on that specific option. Okay, all right. So today's session, I've kept it a little bit short so that you people can go ahead, you can see it, and then you people can practice as well. Now, let me just quickly tell you what we people have covered today. I've already informed you how you people can open up a new window by going to the view option and clicking on the new window option. And in case if you want to side by side, you know, access the Excel sheet, you can access any of these versions. You can go to the tiled option, horizontal, vertical, or cascade, whichever one is suiting your requirement. And you can use this particular, that is option, with one Excel sheet and a browser as well, any which ways, whichever sheets are open. Alright, and those people who are watching up my channel and who have not subscribed to Cherub Teaching Center, I would request you people to please quickly go ahead, subscribe to Cherub Teaching Center. There are more videos that are coming up your way, alright, which will help you in excelling your personality, and you will be able to practice that also. In case if you people have any queries, you can approach me anytime. The details is given up in the description section also of this video. You can reach me on Instagram at cherub.teaching.center. You can also reach me on my Facebook ID, which is Cherub Teaching Center. And in case if you want to reach me on Microsoft Teams, you can go ahead and you can click on the Cherubian options on the Microsoft Teams option as well. So this was all, people, which was planned for you today. Go ahead, open up the Excel sheet and please click on the options that I've trained you today. Open 4 Excel sheet and then, you know, go ahead and select one and then go ahead and select on these options that I've trained you today. You will be able to analyze and you don't have to use your mouse any longer to work on the 4 Excel sheets, you know, side by side. You can click on the view option and you can go about it. So thank you very much, people, for watching my channel, and have a nice day ahead.